Now it's down to two Tamil Nadu boys. It's going to be Ashwin versus Dinesh Karthik. We've seen Dinesh Karthik finally getting a win the last game versus Mumbai Indians. Scored a mammoth 232. At the same time, Ashwin's side lost the previous game. Could not get the better of Hyderabad. But Kings 11 Punjab at Mohali have been a good side. They've played some good cricket at Mohali. They've had a lot of wins at Mohali. And I just get a feeling that if they play to the potential, if everyone steps up and plays good cricket, I just get a feeling that Kings 11 Punjab might have the edge. Big ground, it's probably the biggest ground in the IPL. Will not be easy for someone like Andrew Russell to clear the boundaries. And if Ashwin and his team have good plans for Andrew Russell, just get a feeling that, yes, it still might be a close game, but just get a feeling that Kings 11 Punjab might have the edge. Dre Ross coming in at number 3, the last game, batted beautifully for KKR versus Mumbai Indians. But if you ask me, does he have to bat at number 3? I don't think it's more about the numbers or the slot that he has to come in. It's more about the overs that he needs to bat. To me, it's more about Dre Ross getting to bat about 8 to 10 overs. He needs that many overs. If he gets to bat that many overs, he might cause damage. He's in supreme form. He's in great touch. Striking the ball well, but all we can ask Dinesh Karthik and his side is to give him at least enough balls to play. I would say about 10 overs is about just about the right number. Pretty much spot on with Mujib being expensive the last game, but I just get a feeling it's an odd game and I wouldn't really think much about it. These kind of things happen to cricketers, and I would just put it past Mujib and put it past Kings 11 Punjab to not think too hard about it. Yes, he will be a big man, a crucial man when it comes to the KKR game, simply because Chris Lynn will be opening for KKR, and we have seen Chris Lynn in the past struggle to play spin. And again, let's not forget, we're playing at Mohali. It's a big, big ground. Well, not the same thing elsewhere in the other IPL venues where the grounds are slightly smaller. But Mohali, Mujib with the new ball, Chris Lynn, that's a contest that I want to look forward to. And I get a feeling that that might just about set the tone for the match.